the Jufro going.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa. Big time. Yeah. Big time.
This is Klezmer Juice. And I'm Gustavo, play clarinet. Then Weinstein on the violin and trombone. Antonio Santanna on the bass. And Ken Brosnan on the guitar. Well, I'm from Argentina. Antonio's from Brazil. And then.
What part of Brazil are you from?
Rio de Janeiro. That's beautiful. I'm from Buenos Aires. So, by nature, we bring different backgrounds into this music. The platform is klezmer, it's Jewish music, but we build on top of it different colors and different ideas.
Sorry about that. I'm in the middle of a filming.
I was born from Russian grandparents in Argentina. We grew up in an Ashkenazi, what they call the Eastern European Jews community. But the most outstanding thing was the music. They would play for 16, 17 hours all week long. So my brother and I really got infused by that power, and here we are. And we're gonna play a medley of very old, happy Jewish tunes. Then we're gonna mix a little bit of Hanukkah with Christmas. And then we're gonna play a few tunes that got involved in a movie called The Wedding Crashers that we did back in 2005.
And all in 5 minutes.
All in 5 minutes.